I'd like to read you guys an extremely short poem by Alfred, Lord Tennyson, called The Eagle. He clasped the crag with crooked hands, close to the sun in lonely lands, ringed with the azure world he stands. The wrinkled sea beneath him crawls. He watches from his mountain walls, and like a thunderbolt he falls.